owners and decide to defy Wolf's mandates, but face potential legal trouble and public derision. These are far from easy times. For those businesses that seek to reopen safely and immediately, I ask them to join me in rewarding their courage by patronizing their businesses. Yeah.